Just sending back a message to LC. Hey, partner. I'll catch you soon.
Okay, welcome to club management for the internet banking age. In my day, you did this with a rotary phone and some chutzpah. Now it's graphs, clicks, and metrics, and you'll know you're broke and washed up before anyone's even walked through the door. Thank you, Data, for taking the joy out of life. If you've got half a brain, you'll know what's happening just by walking around the place. But this home screen will show you the club's popularity and the warehouse's stock in nice, easy-to-understand charts, like you're an idiot or an investment banker. For the club, popularity means feet are coming through the door. There's cash in the tills, and everyone's happy. For the warehouse, your techs will push your other businesses to generate illicit goods, and they'll all get stockpiled in here, your whole criminal empire under this one roof. The techs do the work buying, stealing, or producing, and all you need to worry about is selling the stuff, offloading illegal product, and bringing in nice, legal, laundered cash. Come through to the nightclub management tab and you'll see some more numbers if that's your kind of thing. But more importantly, you can run promotions for the club by hitting, you guessed it, promote club. The staff, the DJs, me, we'll all be doing everything we can to run a banging night. Okay, good to see you're doing something to keep this club running. The DJs play, I do my thing, Laszlo does his, I suppose, if that's a thing. And you've got to make sure the palace is the name on everybody's lips. You'll be spreading the word, keeping booze costs down, bringing the right people in, and keeping the wrong people out. And any of these jobs will have a direct effect on how well we're doing, I promise you. So.
Boss, some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll bring it by.
Script still needs to be
Hello?
Edited.
Hey, how you doing?
Hey, what's up?
Hi!
Thank you.
They might think we're being big brash assholes, but now they'll all know about the club too. Good work. Okay, so our club's a heaving mess of hormones and pheromones. It's amazing down there, but that whole warehouse is unused. Now, I know I said I'd stay out of it, but you should start running your other interests through it. Get on the computer system and assign the warehouse tech to start accruing goods on site. I am by no means an accountant, but this is good advice. Take it.